Hello.
Hello, teacher.
What's your name?
My name is Dana.
Which class are you in?
I'm in class 703.
Good. What's the name of your school?
My school name is Bukdu Narai Lisset.
What subjects do you like the best?
I like English, math, and Vietnamese.
What food don't you like?
I don't like shoes and freedom.
Okay. What do you like doing when you have free time?
Watching TV, reading comic books, playing badminton with my friends.
Okay. Do you like traveling?
No, I don't.
Why?
Because I want to stay at home and do anything I like.
Okay, fair enough. Have you ever traveled by plane?
No, I haven't.
Okay. How do you feel now?
I feel a bit nervous.
Don't have to. Are you ready for the speaking test? Alright, let me high five. Don't you be nervous. You're doing great. So easy. So good. Now, what's this?
There are four slices of ham. It's a slice of bacon.
Good.
A bunch of bananas.
Well done.
And a jar of jam.
Well done, perfect.
There are two slices of toast.
Yes.
It's a lot of bread.
Good.
It's a piece of cheese.
Well done.
And a piece of bread.
Fantastic. What's this?
It's a cup of hot chocolate.
Good.
It's a head of lettuce.
Well done.
It's a glass of orange juice. A bowl of cereal. And a bar of chocolate.
Yes. Well done.
It's a packet of tea.
Good.
It's a bottle of Coke. It's a can of milk and a carton of milk.
Yeah, well done. Perfect. Well, sorry. Can you tell me the names of some famous currencies that you know?
Yes. They are dollars, euro, yen, and pounds.
Good. Okay. Where do they use dollars?
Well, we use dollars in USA.
Good. And what country uses yen?
I think it's Japan.
It's Japan. Or, what country is this?
Well, it's Vietnam.
Nice.
All
right. How much is the tuna?
It's $2.50.
Good. How much is the burger?
It's 24 pounds.
24?
34 pounds.
Yeah, 34 pounds. And what's the most expensive food?
It's chicken.
It's crazy expensive chicken. Who bought that? Oh, what's this?
It's a tiger.
What's it?
It's a chicken. It's an underground.
Very good. What's the difference between the speed train and the underground train?
I think the train is faster than the underground.
Yeah, okay, maybe. Loss of balance. Underground.
Well,
probably faster. What's this?
It's a truck. It's a train.
Can you tell me the names of some sea transports that you know?
Yes, they are cruise ship, ferry, cargo ship, speed ship, a boat, and a submarine.
Yes, okay. What's the biggest ship?
I think it's a cruise ship.
Maybe, but I think one bigger.
Yes, I think it's cargo ship.
Cargo ship, I think. Cargo ship, very good. What's this?
It's a bicycle. It's a tram.
Can you see a tram in Vietnam?
No, I can't.
Yes. No, I don't think so. What's this?
It's a van.
What's this?
It's a taxi.
Very good. What's this?
It's a coach.
Have you ever been on a coach?
Yes, I have.
Where did you go? Yes, you want to sign it with that here?
It's a little bike. It's a scooter.
But what's the difference between a scooter and a motor bike?
The scooter is more modern and faster than the
scooter's faster?
I know, it's lower. Slower.
Slower, yes.
Than the motorbike.
Sorry, what's this?
It's a car.
It's
a cycle.
Good.
And electric bicycle.
Okay, can you tell me the names of some air transports?
They are hot air balloon, helicopter, plane.
Yeah. What do you use a plane for?
The people or some passengers often travel to somewhere by plane.
Okay, sky travel. What's this?
It's a road.
What's this?
It's a motorway.
Good. What's this?
It's an airport.
Do you have airports in Vietnam?
Yes.
Where?
In Hà Nội.
Yeah. Noi Bắc Airport? Noi Bắc. What's this?
It's a railway station.
Very good. Okay. How far do you live from school?
It's about 1 kilometer.
How long does it take you to get to school?
It's taking about 10 minutes.
How do you get to school?
I go to school by bike.
Bike. How do you get around your city?
By bike too.
Okay. Very good. How do people in your city go to work or school?
They go by many different transports, but I think they go by bus, by motorbike, by coach, and then...
Any different ones, okay. And how do you... is public transport safe in Hanoi?
No.
We're getting different answers today. No and yes and maybe.
Yes.
Okay. Perfect. Well done. That's that part done. Just... Tell me now how to make Vietnamese crispy spring rolls. First off, what do you need?
We need to prepare ingredients. They are rice noodle, pork shoulders, dried mushrooms, bean sprout, rice flavor pepper, kohlrabi, carrots, eggs, onions, black pepper, and black peppers. Fish sauce, water, cooking oil, 2 packets of salt, and seasoning powder.
Very good. Different sauce.
We need chili, garlic, water, lemon juice, salt, and fish oil.
Okay, good. And how do you make?
For the first, I chop the noodles and drain them and cut.
Good job.
Beside, I chop the dry mushroom, drain them, cut the hard feet, and chop. Then I mince the pork shoulder.
Yes.
And I shred the carrots, cut the onions. And after that, I mix all of them and I put 2 eggs in the bowls and ingredients and I mix it.
The eggs.
For the rice, I chop the rice paper wrapper. Take them on the cutting board. Then I put the mixes on them and fold the side. After that, I roll them.
How much do you put in?
A few.
How much? A teaspoon?
A
tablespoon.
A tablespoon.
Tablespoon.
Finally, I fry them.
Fry them, and then we
something else, and we have a dish of spring rolls.
Good. And we serve it with the
dipping sauce.
Yeah. All right.